Hey guys! I am Ekta Chaudhary. A lot of people know me from my YouTube channel, Garden Up. Right now I have about 110-ish plants in the house. This is a Madhu Malti. We recently set up support for it to climb up. That is a cat's claw. This is Dracaena. Philodendron grown from cuttings. The fern, Kana species, bird of paradise. I can go on if you want me. My journey with plants starts in late 90s. I was staying in Noida. This is the time when people mostly had plants outdoors. So we had a pomegranate, we have guava, we had chandni. So it was my job to water the plants with my little bucket. I spend a lot of time in villages as well. So very easy access to lots of trees, lots of plants. So I thought I would want to work in forests. And I'm a wildlife biologist. I started my YouTube channel in 2017. When you look at the leaf of a plant, there is a story behind it that me as an ecologist sees. And that's what I want to narrate to people.
This is a sprouted seed. What people don't know are the problems that come along growing lantana.
Well, I know that in winters, tulsi becomes vulnerable to insects. COVID, I think, changed things significantly. Also, I think it made people think more about the lifestyle that they have. People brought in a lot of plants because everybody was closed in their homes and they did not have anywhere to go. So I saw a lot of people spending time with plants. I meet a lot of people who are like, during COVID, I found you and I love gardening. I've started enjoying gardening. I think growing plants teaches people patience because it takes a lot of time. Sometimes you fail, you have to start all over again. It teaches you a sense of accomplishment because once you've started a plant from seed and you see that plant bearing fruits, it gives you that feeling that I did it. My son is going to have a slightly different childhood from me. He's going to grow in Mumbai, which is very urban. I would want to get his hands dirty as much possible. So I think these are some simple learnings that my child can have just in our balcony. Does this answer your question?
Yeah.